good idea from a Hertfordshire company called Stronga. Instead of having individual trailers for all the different jobs, you simply have demountable bodies on them. It's all done pretty simply and hydraulically. It takes about 20 minutes to put one on and take one off. And there's quite a range of bodies for it. So you can have a grain trailer like this, or you can have a tanker like that, or a flatbed. And it's not that much more expensive than a standard trailer.